is of a, it's good but a low, lower level. Other is of a very high level. There is still a higher level of virtue. Now whosoever has become successful on the day of judgment, now Allah Ta'ala will ignore the lower side of his acts and he will decide his level according to the highest deeds that he has committed. His status in Jannah, in the garden, in paradise will be determined according to the highest good deeds that he had committed. أَلَيْسَ اللَّهُ بِكَافٍ عَبْدَهُ Is Allah not sufficient for his bondsman, his servant, Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم? وَيُخَوِّفُونَكَ بِالَّذِينَ مِن دُونِهِ Oh Muhammad, they are frightening you regarding those whom they call. Oh, now, you know, the curse of Hubul will come to you. The curse of Lat and Uzza will come to you. Just as the people, you know, they frightened Hazrat Ibrahim. You have declared all our gods null and void. Now their curse will befall you in the same way. وَيُخَوِّفُونَكَ بِالَّذِينَ هُمْ مِن دُونِهِ وَمَنْ يُذِلِ اللَّهُ فَمَا لَهُ مِنْ هَادٍ Whomsoever Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala leads astray, decides for him that he let him go wherever he wants to go, then there is no person who can bring him back to the right path. وَمَنْ يَهْدِ اللَّهُ فَمَا لَهُ مِنْ مُضِلٍ And whosoever Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has guided to the right path, مَا لَهُ مِنْ مُضِلٍ There can be nobody who can take him to the wrong path. أَلَيْسَ اللَّهُ بِعَزِيزٍ انْتِقَامٍ Is not Allah the mighty and the lord of revenge, انتقام. He takes revenge also. وَلَئِنْ سَأَلْتَهُمْ مَنْ خَلَقَ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ And if you ask them, who created the heavens and the earth, لَيَقُولُنَّ اللَّهُ And they will say, Allah. قُلَ فَرَيْتُمْ مَا تَدُونَ مِن دُونِ اللَّهِ Now say to them, as for those deities whom you are calling upon besides Allah, إِنْ أَرَادَنِيَ اللَّهُ بِذُرِّنْ هَلْ هُنَّ كَاشِفَاتُ دُرِّهِ If Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala decides for me something which is painful, can these, your smaller gods or goddesses, can save me? And they can relieve me of that, you know, affliction. Or, أَوْ أَرَادَ بِي رَحْمَةٍ And if Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has decided for me some mercy, هَلْ هُنَّ مُمْسِكَاتُ رَحْمَتِهِ Can they withhold the mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? When you say there is Allah, He is the greatest. There are smaller gods. Now the question is, who has the veto? The greater God or the smaller gods and goddesses? If you accept, veto is in the hand of the greater God. So now, whole the scheme collapses. What for? To worship, you know, and show respect to these smaller gods. What for? Well, the final authority is in the hand of Allah. قُلْ حَسْبِيَ اللَّهُ Say to them, Allah is all sufficient for me. عَلَيْهِ يَتَوَكَّلُ الْمُتَوَكَّلُونَ In him should all those who are trustful put their trust. قُلْ يَا قَوْمِ مُلُوا عَلَىٰ مَكَانَتِكُمْ And say to them, O Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, O my people, strive whatever you are striving at your own places. إِنِّي عَامِلْ I am also striving for something. I am working for Allah. I am calling towards Allah. I am propagating this dawah of Allah, this call of Allah. You want to hinder it? You want to put obstacles in this way? Do whatever you can do. And I am doing whatever I can do. فَسَوْفَ تَعْلَمُونَ Very soon you will come to know who succeeds, whom Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gives his help. مَنْ يَاتِيهِ عَذَابُ يُخْزِيهِ To whom will come the chastisement that will degrade them. وَيَهِلُّ عَلَيْهِ عَذَابُ مُقِيمٌ On whom a lasting chastisement will remain. إِنَّا أَنزَلْنَا عَلَيْكَ الْكِتَابَ لِلنَّاسِ بِالْحَقِّ O Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم We have sent down on you this book for people. We have sent down on you, but it is for the people, for their guidance. بِالْحَقِّ with truth. فَمَنِ اهْتَدَى فَلِنَفْسِهِ Whosoever takes to the right path, gets the guidance, he gets guided for his own benefit. وَمَنْ ضَلَّ فَإِنَّمَا يَضِلُّ عَلَيْهَا. Whosoever goes astray, you know, the pain will come to him. وَمَا أَنْتَ عَلَيْهِمْ بِوَكِيلٍ. And you, O Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم, are not a custodian over them. اللَّهُ يَتَوَفَّى الْأَنْفُسَ حِينَ مَوْتِهَا. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala takes the souls of the people when they die. وَالَّتِي لَمْ تَمُتْ فِي مَنَامِهَا. And those who don't die in their sleep. In their sleep, in our sleep also, consciousness goes. We are not self-conscious. Self-consciousness, which is actually the biggest thing for us, it goes. فَيُمْسِكُ الَّتِي قَضَى عَلَيْهِ الْمَوْتِ. As for those whom Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has decreed that he has to die, he keeps the soul with him. وَيُرْسِلُ الْأُخْرَى إِلَىٰ عَجَلِ الْمُسَمَّى. And for those who were only sleeping and the decision of death had not come for them, for their souls are returned back. يُرْسِلُ الْأُخْرَى إِلَىٰ عَجَلِ الْمُسَمَّى till a fixed term is completed. إِنَّ فِي ذَلِكَ لَآيَاتٍ لِقَوْمٍ يَتَفَكَّرُونَ. Verily in this are the signs for those people who contemplate and think. أَمِ اتَّخَذُوا مِن دُونِ اللَّهِ شُفَعَاءَ. Have they taken for themselves intercessors besides Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? قُلَ وَلَوْ كَانُوا لَا يَمْلِكُونَ شَيْئًا. Say to them, think, maybe they don't have any power with them. وَلَا يَعْقِلُونَ. And they don't understand. قُلْ لِلَّهِ الشَّفَاعَةُ جَمِيعًا. Say, all intercession is with Allah. What does it mean? Allah has the authority to accept or reject. Nobody in this universe has the power to force Allah to accept any intercession. No. None. إِنَّ الشَّفَاعَةَ قُلْ لِلَّهِ الشَّفَاعَةُ جَمِيعًا. It is in the hands of Allah. لَهُ مُلْكُ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ. To him belongs all kingdom of the heavens and the earth. ثُمَّ إِلَيْهِ تُرْجَعُونَ. And then towards him you will be returned. وَإِذَا ذُكِرَ اللَّهُ وَحْدَهُ اشْمَأَزَّتْ قُلُوبُ الَّذِينَ لَا يُؤْمِنُونَ بِالْآخِرَةِ. When Allah is mentioned alone with the tawheed, oneness, you find that the hearts of those people who don't believe in the hereafter, they are filled with disgust. What is saying? Tawheed? Okay. But وَإِذَا ذُكِرَ الَّذِينَ مِن دُونِهِ. Now when they are mentioned, whom they love beside Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, إِذَا هُمْ يَسْتَبْشِرُونَ. Now they rejoice. You say something about